Hey guys, Rashad here. On this hot summer's day. Alright. I'm trying to get this mic placement right. That'll have to do. I'm gonna keep my shirt open. Alright, I'm gonna run through some runs. This is a new one I'm working on. I'm in the memorizing stage for this one. Learning, memorizing. Alright, I'll stop there. No, I was just changing a setting on this phone so it doesn't keep timing out. It keeps it's my super old phone. It keeps turning off the display after 30 seconds, so I was just taking that off. Alright, now I'm going to get to the runs that I've already memorized. I don't know if you can tell, but I've got an ear infection. I can't actually hear in this ear at the moment. It's not hurting anymore. It was really hurting yesterday, so that's good. taking ear drops for it. But I think I'm actually a little bit sick because my voice is really, really tired and croaky and stuff like that. So I'm not singing hard out. Just to let you know. just go with 7K. George, he's a guy from karaoke I know. He's incredible, absolutely incredible. Big inspiration for me. Alright. So I'm doing a thing where I'm trying to go extra slow just to focus on being really accurate. Try it out. I want to see if super, super slow makes me go faster without having to do fast training. Bounce around. Yeah. Evian. Sometimes you gotta lose, lose to win again. Yeah. Couldn't hear it, so it's a bit high. Put it down a bit. Put it down to. So I'm just gonna just do one rep of the 25 instead of three. Whoa. getting diaphragm cramp. Ugh. I don't think I can continue. Girl, yeah. I'll have a break now. I'll stop there. Because I was learning the first run. I spent a few minutes learning that, probably tired me out. Next time, there's only two more. There's that one, and there's this one by Tank. This is my list that I'm gonna kind of go over and over again for a while and see what happens. So they're runs that I know, except for the very first run that I did, but they're super fast. So I want to develop that. I want to develop that speed now by what I always say, by going slow. So I want to see if I can really focus on going slow, between 25 and 50, and hang out there, because I've been going at around 50 for a lot. Then I'll go faster, but I feel like sometimes some parts of the run are still a bit rushed, because how it usually is there's usually maybe not the whole run is fast. Sometimes the whole run is super fast, like the every one, nearly the whole run. But sometimes there's specific parts of it that are fast, and if you're training. When you're training the whole thing, you kind of tend to rush everything to go as fast as the parts that you can comfortably do. So by going 25 to 50 in that zone, I'm forcing myself to keep it slow instead of rushing those parts. And those are the parts that make the difference. The super fast little spots that are going to make the difference and make me sound better than I am, which is what I'm trying to do. Continually get better and faster, because I want to get ridiculous. Because it's just so much fun, why not be amazing? Alright, see you next time, guys. I'm Rashid Hayek, rbsinglesses.com. Bye.